Our boat is anchored a short distance from shore. The water here is 20 feet deep. The people climbing on board are enrolled in a training and testing course to become certified underwater instructors. The course is being conducted by the National Association of Underwater Instructors. The candidates are about to engage in one of their final exercises, a drill called the bailout. To be done correctly, the bailout requires the candidates to jump into the water while carrying all diving equipment in their hands. Once submerged, the enrollees must remain composed, sink to the bottom, and carefully put all the apparatus on. Examiners from the National Association of Underwater Instructors, stationed at the surface and on the bottom, will grade the candidates in this interesting skill. The key to success here is to be calm, cool, and collected. The National Association of Underwater Instructors, known also by its popular short title, NAUI, is the largest and most respected diver and instructor training and certification organization in the world. NAUI is an educational membership association, totally independent, self-sustaining, and completely democratic in its functioning. NAUI is the leader in its field. Recognizing the need for qualified underwater instructors, NAUI conducts qualification and training and certification programs on a continuing basis all over the globe. Candidates for training and certification come from every walk of life. Their decision to enroll in the NAUI program is a wise one, for here are assembled the finest teachers in the field of underwater education. Faculty members are active teaching NAUI instructors who lend their time and talent to the course so that the latest innovations in underwater instruction may be presented to the enrollees. A written examination is used to gauge the level of knowledge possessed by each enrollee. Questions deal with diving equipment, diving medicine, legal aspects, and physics, as well as other underwater related topics. The written examination could take several hours to complete. Fortunately for the candidates, it is administered in several sections. A NAUI instructor training course, an ITC, is an involving experience. Candidates are exposed to actual teaching situations. Under the watchful eye of the faculty, the enrollees engage in group teaching sessions. This is important training because, as certified underwater instructors, these people will be responsible for carrying on the NAUI tradition of safety through continuing education. Taking advantage of some good weather, this NAUI instructor training course has moved to out of doors for several of its teaching training sessions. These sessions are varied, with extemporaneous oral talks being given by the candidates, expert lectures by members of the staff, and carefully prepared presentations by the enrollees. A NAUI ITC, because it promotes interaction amongst the candidates, causes leadership to develop. The staff not only evaluates candidates as potential underwater instructors, it keeps a watchful eye out for new leadership as well. NAUI is an effective service organization because its leadership is drawn from the ranks of the new instructors as well as the old. Diver rescue is a unique and important skill learned by all NAUI instructors.
¶¶